go inside the world of the Starz original series Outlander with a deeper look into episode 107.
The wedding was always going to be one of the key moments in the show. You know, it's one of the key points in the book. And I always thought there was something really fascinating about the fact that they don't really fall in love until they're married. So the challenge was, how do you construct that? So we came up with this construct that the episode would start with them already married. That allowed us to sort of make everything else flashback. And it also allowed me structurally to wait and see the actual wedding itself and the wedding dress and all its glory at the very end of the episode, where you kind of want it structurally as an audience member. You kind of want that to be the climax. The thing that took the most time, obviously, was the wedding dress. Terry, the costume designer, spent a lot of time thinking about the dress. A lot of design elements went into it. A lot of drawings, a lot of research, a lot of playing around with different fabrics and textures and colors. We ran camera tests on the dress. We designed basically the whole scene to sort of highlight this dress in this moment.
Ron wanted everything to be candlelit. So I knew that the fabrics and the colors, it had to be able to reflect candlelight really beautifully. We wanted to get glimmer and shimmer on the dress, but they didn't have sequins as we know them. So we ended up buying mica, which is a mineral formation. It comes in blocks. And we sat around for hours shaving off bits of mica that now are on an underskirt that shimmers through the fabric so that it would be very organic. It's like looking at the inside of a crystal. JB was easier. It's that moment where we see this transformation of this character, of this man, from being this boy into being suddenly marriage material, the man that women all over the world are madly in love with. We just made him as frighteningly romantic as humanly possible, and Sam is so perfect for that. He does it beautifully.
How did you learn to kiss like that?